In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to publish an announcement via the publishing portal on our website. The first step is to go to publish.munster.us, and once you're there, click on the login button on the top right and log in with your credentials. After you're logged in, navigate to the announcements section and click on Add New to add a new announcement. Under the content type, choose the content which you're going to add. So in this case, we're going to add a WWMS daily announcement. Give the announcement a title. We're going to title the announcement Daily Announcement November 1st, 2016. And just for convenience purposes, I'm going to go ahead and copy the title into the subtitle section. I'm also going to copy it into the summary slash abstract section. And then in the main content section, I'm going to actually write the announcements. So this is where you would actually write all the announcements. Once you're done, you can either scroll down to the bottom or click on Save. I would just click on Save. A box will come up asking you to include in search results and approve for publication. You want to check off the box that says approve for publication and click on Save. And that tells you the item has been saved. The final step here is to make sure we mark this announcement for expiration because we don't want it to show up on the page for longer than, say, a week or so. So to do that, you're going to go to the Publication tab, scroll down to the bottom where it says Expiration Date, and in this case, we're going to make the announcement expire a week from today. So we'll make it expire Tuesday, November 8th, 2016. You could specify a time if you want. In this case, I'm not going to do that. And once you've specified the expiration date, go to the bottom and click on Save Publication tab changes. And again, this box will come up. Just make sure that approved for publication is checked off at the bottom and click on Save. Now if you navigate to the Wilburite Middle School homepage under Daily Announcements, you should see the daily announcement I just published there and the content.